it's a big deal for me. It's my 18th year in that club, and I'm very happy and proud of it because I never felt that I want to leave the team to go somewhere else. On the other hand, Panathinaikos is a team that you can win everything with him, you know. It's always in high level, every year becomes better and better. So big names from NBA, Europe was playing in this team. So it's a luck for a player to be in that club for so many years. I went with Panathinaikos for European trophies. It's a big deal. And now I think I'm part of it. It's a great feeling, especially in Greece, fans are very hot, let's say. They express their feelings and they create a great atmosphere in every game. So they push a lot to us to win any game.
It was a great feeling because we play in our court, so the fans, 20,000 fans were together with us. You know, for the opponent it's difficult to play against so many fans.
They help us very much. From the beginning of the season, first game against Rome and until last game that we play outside at Marussi court that is very close to AKA, they help us to win the game, without question. I said many times that together with them, we are ready for everything. Without them, very difficult. This is that I believe, and they help us really very much.